Hello, I am Dr.D. A Satish, Senior Consultant Dermatologist, practicing at Skin, Cosmetic and ENT Care Center, Jayanagar, Bangalore for the last 40 years. PRP or platelet-rich plasma therapy and GFC or growth factor serum therapy are effective modalities of treatment which we now do for both male pattern and female pattern alopecia. So what exactly is PRP or GFC? Platelets are blood cells which are rich in fibrin growth factors. What we do in PRP is, we draw your own blood, separate the platelets and plasma, and give it as injections directly to the scalp. To prevent pain, we apply a topical anesthetic cream for 1 hour prior to this procedure. Following the procedure, you may need painkillers and ice packs for 1 or 2 days. PRP or GFC is a very safe and effective procedure, but remember that you should do it only after a course of minoxidil. Minoxidil is a topical solution which is given for hair growth. In adult males and females, we generally give 5% minoxidil solution. So use minoxidil on your scalp for about 3 months before you venture for your PRP or GFC treatment. GFC is just an advanced form of PRP and it's called the growth factor serum therapy. PRP and GFC are safe and effective treatment modalities with minimal side effects. So you can safely go for them. But that is not the end of treatment. You have to continue minoxidil even after you finish 5 to 6 sittings of PRP or GFC, which has to be done monthly. So if you have hair fall, consult your dermatologist. We'll prescribe the right treatment so that you are cured of the illness. Thank you.